Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today, in this video, I'm in Mayur Vihar, and today I'm gonna tell you where you can find best waffles and pastas in Mayur Vihar. And I'm with my friend Varun.
Hi.
He's gonna take me to that place, and so stay tuned.
So right now we have taken an e-rickshaw and we are going to that place. You can take an e-rickshaw from Mayur Vihar Extension Metro Station to go to this place.
So finally guys, we are at Classic Restaurant. And it is situated very near from Mayur Vihar Extension Metro Station. You can come here and you can take any kind of e-rickshaw from Mayur Vihar Extension. And by paying 10 rupees, do not give more than 10 rupees. And then you can come here and enjoy the beautiful waffle. We have just ordered a Kit Kat waffle and a baked pasta. So let's see how it does taste. So guys, you can see the rates and stuff. They have a lot of varieties over here and a lot of ice creams. Extra point to this place because they are playing Nicki Minaj's song, so that's an add-on to this place, which is making so good for me because she's my idol. So guys, right now I'm having my Kit Kat waffle. And oh my god, yeah, it's really tasty. It's a must try if you are in Mayur Vihar area. It's very delicious. It's just for 120 rupees, I guess. It's just for 120 rupees, which is absolutely great for this kind of food and this kind of good ambience. So let's see how does the pasta taste. So guys, right now I'm eating baked pasta, which is their speciality, I guess. And this pasta is absolutely really good. And it's a must try. You should try this pasta. They have this pesto sauce also, and you can see the amount of cheese that they are using. It's really delicious, and it's a must try. Guys, this is the menu of this place, so you can check the prices by pausing the video. And here also for ice creams and hard scoop sundaes. So guys, right now we have done eating at that place and we are going back to Mayur Vihar Extension Metro Station. And so Varun, did you like the food?
Yeah,
actually he only took me there, and it turned out to be a great place to eat, and it was really cheap also. It's not expensive. Like, how much did you pay?
We paid around 240.
So we paid like one waffle and one big pasta. We paid 240. That is like so great. And the food was also good. Ambience was good. People were really good. And that's all. What else do you need in a cafe, right? So all in all, I would love to give Classic 9 on 10 because of the food and the ambience. And of course, because they are playing good songs. So guys, this was a little video that I just wanted to shoot and show it to you, because this, my friend was telling me about this place since a long time, so I thought that you should also know. Why you should not know about this place? That's why I went there for the first time, and guys, it's very good. So do come here. I'll link the address in the description box. So guys, let's end the video here, and I'll meet you in the next one. And for all my social media handles, please check the description box. I'll meet you in the next one.